Okay, hello and welcome to this season's FJ Cup first round cup draw. A few things to say to begin with. First thing, Sid and myself decided to hand out this season's TML cards with a 20% off Adidas. Talking of Adidas, we're in negotiations with them about becoming a league sponsor, so please ask your captains for more. Okay. This season we're changing the cup draw slightly and we're going to have Division 1 teams seeded. So as you can see, we've got 9 Division 1 teams up and the one team that are missing are the current champions, cup champions, who are the Hibs. They've got a bye into the next round. I'd also like to introduce our guest team for this season, which is CCJ, who were in the cup last year. All the teams are here and ready to go into the FIFA bag, so the cup draw can commence. Right now, can give it a good old mix. So start off going that way. So the first team to play Swiss Kickers are Nepal United. Good luck, Nepal. Okay, next up to play FC International is Saitama Jets. Okay, next up to play Panthers will be Thusa FC. Quite a good match. And Kanto Celts play the Pumas.
Bring it on.
Nice new badge for the Pumas. Okay, and Barbarians will play Zion FC. And BFC will play Shame FC. Okay, next up, El Diego will face Oakwood Clash. Imperio will play Shusho Oyama. And Geckos then, the last team to play Division 1 team will be Dutch FC. Okay. And the remaining teams, we have Guts, we'll play Real Counts, Division 3 match, and Albion Old Boys, we'll play YCNAC. 1868, as now known. Okay, next we have Lions. We'll play British Embassy. And we have the Musketeers. We'll play CCJ. Should be 4 teams sitting there. Okay, we've got Vagabonds. We'll play Jetro. I know King George is actually here, but I've no idea who the other team is. It's Sala.
Oh, Sala King George.
Sala v King George. Okay, so that concludes the draw for the first round. All winning teams will get going to the cup, losing teams going to play. Matches will be played at the end of October / throughout November. Remember, use your TML cards in all good bars and in our stores in the Tokyo area. Thank you.